share a story with you today. It's a little sad for me, but it's already releasing. My grandfather passed away early last year. I was in the hospital with him when he died. My family was in a state of great sadness at that moment. But for me, the moment when the ECG turned straight seemed so sudden that I didn't know how to react to it. And everything around me just became a bit of trance. After that, we sorted out his clothes and belongings. And it was only in this process that the moments with my grandfather slowly came to my mind, and the sadness came out in full force. But at the same time, as the wound was slowly being released, I was slowly getting over the fact that my grandfather had passed away. Because I realized that the fragment of our memories were left on this object, and the memories of spending time with him never seemed to be forgotten. The only thing I regret is that it all happened so fast that I didn't have the chance to say a proper goodbye to my grandfather. Occasionally, I stood at his chair in this way, imagining that he's still there, and said to him, "Live well in heaven, eat what you want, and do what you want." So, my dear friend, this is the story I want to share with you. It's been weighing in my heart. It's not a huge stone, but it does make me feel a little pinched at the night. But maybe it's better to be aware of it than not.